A four-year-old boy in the hospital after falling from the window of an RTD bus today. That bus was on an off-ramp while on its way to DIA when that boy fell out at about 9 this morning. The boy's mom told officers her son was messing with the emergency window and wouldn't listen to her when she told him to sit down. Next thing she knew, he fell out the window. Police say the boy was not seriously hurt and is expected to get out of the hospital today.